Oui, c'est un supporter qui m'a donné ça pour me protéger il y a longtemps.
Yeah.
No genocide in Gaza, man.
Yeah. Okay,
okay, very good. Thank you. Three cop cars. Okay, that settles that. They're fair. Well, only because the judge, Rivard, who told them to be fair. Before that, I was put in prison 4 days. Treated like scum. Put into a police holding cell for the whole night with 4 fluorescent tubes lit. No food. No mattress, no pillow, no cover. Probably a Zionist. No Gaza genocide allowed. Not in our name. Nicht auf unsere Nummer. Why should I? Well, first fuck you of the day. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. No genocide allowed in Gaza. Oh, another finger. Right in front of his daughter. Oh. Here's another corpse driving a BMW. Ah, Tesla! Yeah, stiff as a board. Oh, another one! Hey! Come on, Tesla, do something. Except wiping your windshields. There's more to life than that. Oh, she looked. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. No genocide in Gaza allowed. Thank you. Police are still here. Trying to calm the administrators inside, I suppose. No genocide in Gaza allowed, not in our name. No to the occupation. No genocide allowed in Gaza. Tesla gray. Ooh, new one. Hello there. Are you alive? Let's see. Hello? No, nothing. There's all these zombies driving cars here. Only one cop car now. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name.
Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you. Friendly face. That's like the New York thing. Hi, how are ya? How are ya? I don't know how to say that. New York. Not allowed to go to New York. I'm banned from the USA. No genocide allowed in Gaza, not in our name. No cops. Wow. That's a nice car. Tesla! Hello! No. See that? Said hello to her and she looked away. Really disgusting. Okay.